in Kips, you get to see the beginning, very, very, very beginning of the project. Like, it's not, we're not talking construction beginning, we're talking before it even hits the market beginning to when it gets to the market, and is the project going to be a go in the market, and then we write the proposal, then we get awarded the project, and all the stages that evolve into the final project, like, that's the exciting part.
We actually used to have our proposal services groups within each district, and now we basically are together as one. I mean, we're working basically hand in hand with the GetWork team, the business development group we start with to be able to see what they're looking at from their perspective. Then we're able to sit in some of the client meetings, understand what those hot buttons are with the client, be able to figure out what could be our differentiator.
You get to drive a process, you get to work with a team, you get to learn all about these amazing projects. And with me not being an engineer, I get to work with, you know, a team of subject matter experts to understand a solution. It's kind of like watching the best engineering in the world without being an engineer and learning about it and getting to write about it and be able to explain that to people so that we can sell the benefit that Kiewit brings to a project.
The value that my team brings to Kiewit and Kips is really unique in the industry. We're an in-house group of varied professionals that I think a lot of companies have to go outsource. Even very prominent design firms, a lot of times will use outside contractors to produce 3D images and renderings for projects. We provide an in-house solution to that that is, you know, ultimately cheaper and more effective.
We understand Kiewit, we know the people, we know projects that we're doing, we know, like somebody says, oh, remember that project? And you're like, oh yeah, yeah, use that for this, you know? I think that a third party, they're not as in tune to what's going on a day-to-day basis where we are.
Every proposal we do from the beginning through the middle and even to the end, if we win or don't win, we're always talking about what went well, what didn't work, what did work, what do we need to do next time, how can we make it better, what did the client like, what didn't the client like, what can we use to improve it.
We always had our processes, but now it's like we're learning more established, you know, best practices, and now we're kind of all following the same best tools to use. So it's really nice to have expanded resources and just a bigger team, more people to learn from.
Just like the rest of Kiewit, the Kips team is always trying to improve themselves and be the leading proposal group, and not just the company, but the entire industry. The work Kiewit does is always interesting and technically complex as well. It's never just a single parking garage somewhere or just repaving a small city street. It's huge multi-million dollar projects that make us feel rewarded.
What we do matters. And I think that's something that very important, you know, that other companies might not have, is that we really are embedded in the engineering group and with the districts to make certain that we can tell that story the right way and move forward and help us be successful.